Saygı Duruşu ve İstiklal Marşı, okul müdürümüzün konuşmaları, proje koordinatörünün sunusu, serginin gezilmesi ve ikram, kapanış. Sizleri Ulu Önder Mustafa Kemal Atatürk ve aziz şehitlerimizin manevi huzurunda İstiklal Marşı'nı söylemeye davet ediyorum. Arz edin.
Değerli arkadaşlarım, kıymetli misafirlerimiz, seminerimize hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Avrupa Birliği projesi Erasmus kapsamında okulumuz, Romanya'daki okulumuza ortak proje hazırlamakta. Bu projede de temel özellik İngilizce dil eğitiminde farklı bir yöntem olarak neyi kullanabiliriz? Özellikle Romanya'daki okulumuz bu konuda biraz iyi bir başarı elde etmiş. Giden arkadaşlarımıza edinmiş bilgiler bu yönde. Özellikle dil eğitiminde karikatürün kullanılmasını teşvik etmişler. Ve giden arkadaşlarımız da orada gördüler ki bir öğrenci iki ya da üç farklı dilde çok rahat bir şekilde, kendi ifade şeklinde konuşabiliyor. Biz de acaba bunu kendi ülkemizde yapabilir miyiz? Yaparsak nasıl yaparız? Bu konu hakkında uzman olan Alex Bey'den konu hakkında kısa bir bilgi vermesini rica ettik. O da sağ olsun kırmadı. Sizler de kırmadınız, geldiniz. Bakalım inşallah bizde de farklı bir deneyim olur. En azından derslerimizde uygulayabilirsek, farkında olabilirsek, bir farkındalık yaratabilirsek ne mutlu bizlere diyorum. Ve sözü Alex'e veriyorum. İyi seminerler diyorum.
Proje koordinatörümüz. Proje koordinatörümüz Alexander Mitya'yı sunularını yapmak üzere kürsüye davet ediyorum.
Hello everybody, I want to begin by thank you for being here, for accepting my invitation. I hope you understand my English, and please confirm it is true. So I'm here to present our project, to present our objectives, to invite you to be a part of this project, because it doesn't belong only to us, to coordinators or to project partners. It can belong to all educational communities from our countries and from all Europe. I'm here to show you what we did until now, to present you how exactly you can involve yourself or involve your pupils or your schools in these activities. And then after we will continue our collaboration until 2017, the date of the the end of our project in July 2017, and even after, because our main intellectual product, a learning management system, will continue to live until 2021. So it's a long date. It's a long road until we get a final point here in our project. So let me show you now a short presentation of our structure of partnership. So the budget of our project, European budget, is of 95,080.20 euros, and almost half of the budget is coordinator. And in order to realize this project, we did an analysis of needs, and we concluded that we need to renew the strategies of teaching and learning languages in our institutions, but in another way, following the key competences and the necessity of increasing the motivation of children for improving the quality of the language learning, of the cultural, communicational aspects of our activity. And the period of implementation, I already told you, is about 2 years. We started in September 2015 and we will finish 2017 in July. Main objective of our project is to increase the language learning, but not purely and simply, promoting intercultural education, centered on comics, because we discovered that comics could be a common point of our cultures, and we decided to study deeply this aspect of civilization of our countries. The main languages of communication between partners are not only English, but also French and Italian languages. We also want to improve digital competences, the sense of initiative and entrepreneurship, and the cultural responsiveness and expression. Our specific objectives are to promote innovation, comics, and the IT aspects of comics, of teaching comics. In the study of the foreign languages, our focus group, main focus group, is formed by 1,400 pupils and 50 teachers from not seven, unfortunately, but six European schools. We also had at the beginning one Spanish partner, but they didn't sign the contract. We want to endorse creativity, employability, competitiveness, and we want to grow the initiative spirit through comics to our focus group members. And not only, that's why you are here now. And I will show you today one tool that we developed, the intellectual output of our project, a learning management system, a new tool that it's not only a website, it's a very complex instrument of e-learning that can help teachers and students to improve their competences. I will not insist on different or various aspects. We also have a magazine a magazine created by all the project partners, Scaramouche, and it is written in English and French. I have here the first three numbers of this magazine. We succeeded to edit the first number entitled Cyprus, the second number dedicated to, to Romania, and the third number, which is dedicated to a complex seminar that we made in Vaslui during our first project meeting in November. The fourth number we prepare now is dedicated to Turkey. So, pupils, teachers should create comics, should create lesson plans, should create, should imagine how to use in class comics in order to improve the people's competencies. And all these comics, all these articles, scientific articles, are stored not only on websites, but also on this, in this magazine of ours. At the end of the project, after 2 years, we have to obtain 12 numbers, and it's easy for you to access this this magazine, because we have a special website. Look, this is the address of the website of the project, lang-platform.eu/bd. And starting here, you can find the special website of our magazine. On this website of our magazine, you can download the three numbers that we already issued from our book. This is the special website of, and here the magazine Scaramouche has the flash and the PDF versions of this magazine. So you can download it on your computer, you can use it in your activity, because there are comics created by children, there are comics created by children starting very little age, starting maybe 9 or 10 years old, until 18 or 19 years old. So pupils with different language levels, and these comics could be used in English classes, not only English classes, but let's say you are English teachers now, you can use this this magazine as you consider, and you can give us your ideas if you want to share with us your experience. Of course, you can observe on the main side of the project, we also have the social media inserted for every article of the project. So you can find easily find on Twitter or on Facebook our activities if you want. I think for the new generations it's more close to find all this on Facebook. That's why I personally don't love Facebook, but I'm obliged by my reports to be there too. And maybe it's not allowed here. It's in the school. It's okay, it's not in the school. In our schools, it's not the case. And in European Union in general, it's allowed. That's why you can find these links there. So I will continue, and I will present, I prepared for you a video presentation of our website. So this is the main website of the project, and we have there a lot of links to the main to our main rubrics dedicated to intellectual output, to our products, to our magazine that I presented, to our webinars, because the internet meetings are usual for us in order to exchange ideas, in order to provide training to national trainers. And here you can find all the articles. We are renewing all the time the contents of our website. And for example, this was an article dedicated to our very last big event that we organized last week, an international symposium, the 8th of April, for the intergenerational education. So you can share all these articles you can find here on our website. We receive the news from all the six institutions involved, and we publish them immediately with movies, with PowerPoint presentations inserted here, didactic files. One of our activities is to create didactic files. I think in Turkey you also use didactic file, didactic plans in English. Huh? Hello? Yes. And this is an Erasmus Plus project, so you will find the official image of the program here. So this was a little film about and now I will present you the learning management system that we created in the project. He is presented on the main page by the mascot created by our students from Portugal this time, from the Portuguese partners. This is the welcome page of the LMS. The address is also lang-platform.eu/LMS. And here you can find the most popular courses on the main page, on the main intro page. We have English courses, English through comics, Francais par la BD in French. We also have Italian through comics, and other courses that we propose. Here you will receive a personal username and password, and this is the main page of the account. After you enter on the website on LMS, Learning Management System, you have your own menu, user menu, and here you have the course catalog, a lot of courses already created in common by us, by our partners. And here you will find, you will also find the Turkish contribution, because all the initial training courses are in Turkish too, are provided not only in English. Here you have the official calendar, and the coordinator is inserting in this calendar a lot of news concerning the activities to come. And you can see your personal activity here in this progress tool. You can see how many time, for example, you spend in a certain course, which is your score. Here you are in social network page, personal page. And you can make friends in this area from the users of the LMS. It's not friends, I changed. It's not friends, but colleagues. Yeah, because it's a virtual school, it's not a simple website. And you have a social world here, and the possibility to discuss directly with the users present on the platform at this moment. So for example, for a teacher, it's useful to exchange something with one pupil or with another colleague, for example. Here you can add a message on the social world of a user, and you can also add a file here. A picture, a text file, anything. So, a social group means a group where you can store a lot of friends or colleagues or focus on some in common interest. For example, here we created a group dedicated to creators and copywriters for using the main character, which is Tami, the mascot, for creating comics. It could be a possibility to have a social group here. Here you can see who are your friends. You can search for the friends using a special tool. For example, I want to search for a Maria and look all the users called Maria from this who are already registered. If I want to add one Maria as a friend, I send her a message. Let's be colleagues here. I send this invitation, and if she accepts, we become colleagues on this website. So this is a social function of this special learning management system that we created in the project. And each user has a special messages box, which functions exactly like an email box. But it is here, it contains only information from the project or personal information. Yes, here you have the list of the the courses that are stored in the menu My Courses app. Let's see Initiation in Comics course. This is a page, main page of the course with the main tools. Description, agenda, learning path, links, tests, announcements, forums, users, groups, chat, assignments, surveys, a lot of tools. We will teach you, if you want to be a part of the project, how to use them. So, for every course, the tools are the same. But you can use them in different ways, depending on the structure or on the nature of every course. For example, here it's a French course. Let's see some exercises in the learning path that we created here. It's a test. This is a test. We used a comic created by a French author. And this is an image zone test. For example, the learner read the comic, and then after it has to give answers by clicking on some regions of the image here. And next, we read the comic. We can read the comic together with the pupils, the class. And after we solve the exercise by clicking here and there, depending on the question. Yes. Here we have another question blanks. Yes. Fill in the blanks by some verbs. For example, here we make mistakes in order to check if the system is functioning. Yes. Here we think. We have some time indicated there. We go to the next question. It's another type of question, just only one answer is correct. This one, you observe that we go from the image, from the comic, and we invent exercises. Here it's a correspondence exercises. We have to establish which word from the left corresponds to a word to the right. Here we have to give a title to this comic, and we have a small text editor. No. Yes, and this is a question which will be corrected by the teacher. Here we have to check the correct answers. Yes, there are many correct answers. And at the final, at the end of the test, we receive the evaluation. Or every user receives the evaluation and the correct and also the correct version of the answer. He should give normally. And this is it. This is just one aspect of our activity. These interactive exercises that are created by us. So they are original, they are not copied from any other source. They are created here in the project. And in order to invent something new, something useful, and something very motivational for pupils and for teachers. At the end, you observe the feedback. The feedback could be given by some comments of the master, the teacher. Yes, let's see another kind of test. This one contains also information about Jules Verne, the French author. So we can start by a cultural information, for example, and to contribute with a test inspired by this information, or a test containing some. For example, here we extracted some information from Larousse encyclopedia. And starting here, a comic on some novel, A Trip to the Center of the Earth by Jules Verne. And the user has to provide a written answer to this test. After this, he receives the teacher's feedback and the score, of course. Well, let's continue. We have here a complex chat system in every course space, which allows to all the course users and the teachers to be in the same time present here in order to communicate during the class, for example. And this is a demonstration of how it works. We have a forum too, but now it's not available in this French course. Yes, let's see what's next. We can use this catalog. You know, order to note and to write here the notes, the marks, of course, marks for your pupils.
Here in the corner,
you can find out the users that are connected in the same time in these elements. It's a useful instrument for the teacher. So this is it. I think it's enough for now. And I want to tell you that through our Turkish coordinator, you can ask me to create for you accounts in this learning management system for you and for your pupils. The only information that we need is your name and your email address. And the account name will be better here, will be the same as your email address. And the password, the initial password, will be your first name and one in the same way. So it will be easy. Our colleague Ilka will be here to organize a training with the colleagues who will want to participate. And you will also receive a certificate for participating in this consortium, local consortium. Okay, thank you very much, and if you have... It's not necessary. If you want to ask me something about this project, about LMS, about this magazine, please ask me now.
Değerli misafirler, sizleri sergimizi gezmeye ve hazırlamış olduğumuz ikram servisine davet ediyoruz.